1, 2, 3. Där var det lys. En så flott grej. Strål. Nej, för helvete. Åh, må jeg gjøre alt litt. Syke satan. Ja, kom igjen da. Husk på den da. Nei, det ikke feil. Det ble bra. Good lord. Gikk det til helvete. Prøv igjen da. Det får kjøre deg, vet du. Piss det, ja. Vålerenga ishockey? Nei, det er ikke det vi skal se. Nei, det funker da. Okay. skrive inn alt på nytt, da. Det heldigvis ikke så jævlig mye. Da er vi 11.01 eller noe. Nei. Hjelpe, det er mye bedre. Skal jeg se, må vel feine en annen flight plan etter en sted? Åh, Jesus. Åh, faen, altså. Værnes til Bode. Tripp på 50 minutter, 49. Værnes til Bode er 1202 knots, skill visibility, view 3, dew point 8, temperature 8. Ok, that could be interesting. Nota om powerlines, I don't care. Værnes, Cavok, 9 av de. Flott, win 670, don't 604. Nei, det var ikke noe å si. Refund på Vatsim. That's a new one, never done that before, let's try it. Yep. Ok. Press the green button. Let's roll. LMN IFR. Equipment. Oh, Jesus Christ. Looks good. 2255 plus 2 hours. Yeah, that's fine. Alternate Tromsø. Yeah, that's fine. Route detail. What? Route. Routing. I see. That's correct. Nygex direkt på Rønnøy, direkt strømmen, strømmen 6 delta til Bode. Ja, det blir gøy. Find a flight plan. Enjoy your flight. Well, thank you. That's pretty cool. I have mail. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's fine. Messenger, no, go away. Fine. It's fine. Let's see. Controller works. No hydraulics. It's fine. And cruise wind. 2004. Yes. ESA. Plus 4. Okay. Plan fuel. 5 tons per 5.5. Now for the fun part. Where did I put that stuff? Okay, let's see. I need to check a PDF. Okay, performance. Hidden away somewhere. $300. Nope, $800. Airbus, CRJ. Nope, 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 nope. Boeing, 737. Documentation. LATIC. Performance dispatch. Oh, crap. Fucker won't work. Edged them. Yeah, that worked. You over there. Oops. So. Get the full F-com, please. F-com, volume 1 and 2. Open. Open. Okay, performance. Dispatch. 20K engine. Let's see. Dry runway. Zoom in. Wait, it's takeoff. Takeoff, wait, takeoff, wait, takeoff. Expansion. They go for 50 tons, 15, more than 9.8. Spell correction. No. Yeah. It's the mitt. Good length in feet. Oh, right. Maps. No. Airports. Awareness. Awareness. The airport. Breathing. No abatement. Yeah, standard axle 800 up to 1500. End up one. No. Let's see. Airport takeoff minimums. 10,000 feet of runway. 9.8. Slope. Close enough. Not much. Correction. Headwind component. All good. Let's see. 20k engine. General takeoff speed. MCG. Flaps 5. 50 tons. And subtemp. Subtemp reduced thrust. Table 1. Pressure altitude, more or less 0. 20 degrees and below, 61. Okay. Sixty. 88.9 on the N1. Pax auto engine anti-ass off. 80. 88.9. Zoom temp minus 10, so that's 6, 50, 7.4. Did I say my takeoff weight was again? Take off it 50 tons. Okay. I'm in. Call me, 50 dots, 129. Yeah, assume 60. I'm 2, 85. Hey, it's pretty good. Take off. Flaps 5. It's certainly not 129, that's 50 tons, that's 29, 31, 39. Oh, damn, that's close. I'll buy that. Plus 1 on the V2. So that's cool. That works. Climb. Thrust reduction. 800.
Takeoff. Oops. Performance. Good. Animal limits. Good. Good. A junior on legs page. There we go. Check the route. Oops. Yep. Offset on the way in. Yeah, that looks good. Map. Then you can have map 40. It's there. Oh shit, should probably connect to that. Jesus. Oh. Oy, oy, oy. ESOS. Well, he's on Sweden, so that is not me. Okay, blow it up. Data status. That was fine Tuesday. Flight plan in there as well.
Echo, November, Bravo, Oscar, airport information, Juliet, 2220, Zulu, weather, wind, 122, at 3, visibility, 10,000, sky clear, temperature, 8, dew point, 7, QNH, Echo, November, Bravo, Oscar, airport information, Kilo, 2220, Zulu, weather, wind, 123, at 3, visibility, 10,000, sky clear, temperature, 8, dew point, 7, QNH, 1025, advise on initial contact, you have information, Kilo, Echo, November, Bravo, Oscar, airport information, Kilo, 2220, Zulu, weather, wind, 123, at 3, visibility, 10,000, sky clear, temperature, 8, 2.7, QNH, 1025, advise on initial contact, you have information, Kilo, Echo, November, Bravo, Oscar, airport information, Kilo, 2220, Zulu, weather, wind, 123, at 3, visibility, 10,000, sky clear, temperature, 8, dew point, 7, QNH, 1025, advise on initial contact, you have information, Kilo.
You know.
Echo, November, Bravo, Oscar, airport information, Kilo, 2220, Zulu, weather, wind, 123, at...
Wheat. Two point eight. Baroness Unicom, North Shuttle 1011, radio check. Guess there's no one here. Check that map thing. There's no one here. There's no one here. Thing changed from earlier. Maybe. Got to check. There we go. Negex. One X-ray. Yep. Strömmen 6 delta. Yep. Vänner i strömmen. Yep. Okay, it's really good. 0-9 departure. X1, X-ray, 086, 220, box, way, going east. It'd be real good to stand that way.
Route to cockpit, plan acknowledged. Call me through the menu when you are ready.
Baroness Unicom, North Shuttle 1011, push and start for runway 09, Negex 1X ray departure.
Ground to cockpit, tow is driving up.
Kill the ground power. Probably connect the APU first. Now kill the ground power. Didn't lose that. Nope. Batteries are nice. Okay, I'll put it on here as well. Oh shit. Did it by heart. The flow, yaw damper. Yeah, checked. Strobe.
That's okay. All doors and hatches are closed. Ready to connect.
Geo needs to reset. Lights up. Okay, cool. Brakes off. Bugs. It's so hard. Oh god. Help. it sets for me. Okay, that's cool. Thank you.
So connected and bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake. Starting pushback, and you may start engines.
Ready. Start valve open.
Ladies and gentlemen, we request your full attention as the attendants demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. When the seatbelt sign illuminates, you must fasten your seatbelt. Insert the metal fittings one into the other, and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. To release your seatbelt, lift the upper portion of the buckle. We suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight, as we may experience turbulence. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft. Two forward, two aft, and two over each wing.
Max
please
motoring.
To your nearest exit. In some cases, your nearest exit may be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, your level lighting will guide you towards the exit. Doors
start
can
it
be
up.
Opened by moving the handle in the direction of
sorry.
The arrow. Each door is equipped with an inflatable slide which may also be detached and used as a life raft. Oxygen and the air pressure are always being monitored. In the event of a decompression, an oxygen mask will automatically appear in front of you. To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you. Place it firmly over your nose and mouth, secure the elastic behind your head, and breathe normally. Although the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing to the mask. If you are traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, secure your mask on first, and then assist the other person.
Starting it out.
Keep your mask on until a uniformed crew member advises you to remove it. In the event of an emergency, please assume the bracing position. Lean forward with your hands on top of the
Max auto, leads on APU bleed off. Fly ground switch to flight. Start switch is continuous. APU. APU off, thank you.
Slip it over your head. Pass the straps around your waist.
Quit blinding me with your taxi light. Turn it off.
That's cool.
Only when leaving the aircraft. If you need to refill the vest, blow into the mouthpieces. Use the whistle and light to attract attention. Also, your seat-to-bottom cushion can be used as a flotation device. Pull the cushion from the seat, slip your arm
it comes back
the
on. Ah, reset.
And hug the cushion to your chest. We remind you that this is a non-smoke.
Okay.
Tampering with, disabling.
Goldman is in is making my head.
Located in the lavatories is prohibited by law.
Oh, screw.
You will find this and all
the lamp are on, from song, the power on, but the generators are on.
Operation complete. Status parking brake.
Yep,
if you have
soon.
Any questions, please don't hesitate to ask one of our crew members. We wish you all an enjoyable flight.
Disconnecting tow, stand by.
Alright, pressurization, flights, lights, APU off. Sim squawk. Is that 2000? Off of the hand signal.
Is disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal will be on the left. We'll see you next time. Have a safe flight.
Okay, that's right. Trim 4.2. About there. Excellent. Fix my reverser. call. Be good. Oh, tidligere vi disconnected. No. Okay, I can stare at that. It's fine. Burns Unicom, Shuttle 1011, taxiing departure, runway 09, Burns Unicom. Pay attention to where I'm going, perhaps? That would be nice. Whoa, hello! Tell your wheel on other pedal. Chill out here for a second.
Cabin crew, please prepare for takeoff.
Regal, check. Flaps, 5. Green light. RTO. Fuel, good. Barnes Unigom, North Shuttle 1011, taking runway 09 for departure, Nigig 1 X-ray. to the Bairn. Well, holy Willis.
Approaching 09.
Uh-huh. You bet.
On runway 09.
Alignment good. Trust. Let's pull this fucker up. Stabilized. Tog out.
Knots.
Check.
V1, rotate. Positive rate.
You're up.
Gear up.
We passed it on it. Good. To 10. Laps. Ah, oh. You had a good rate. You can go in there and then out. Now. You're up, no lights, flap up. No lights. That's pretty loud. Climbing. That's very good. I can go 370. Once, twice, and thrice. Maximum 370, optimum. 73 on the descent. Thousand lesson signs. Huh. Oh. Other way. There we go. Let me grab in. Ping ding dong. Yes, I want a coffee. All right. Good shit. Good stuff. There we go. Actually, I'm gonna go get the coffee right now. Something to drink. After takeoff checklist is complete, the only thing we can do now is plan for our arrival. Harness, we don't need. Bode, Strömmen 6, Delta departure, arrival. Into runway 25. Adrell, 23 knots. Adrell, 230. Okay. 5300, anything about track miles? Arne, blah blah blah. Strömmen 6 Delta. No. Strömmen 345 on the beacon. Junior can get it as well. It's wrong having 2,000 in the books. Give it a flash. See if anybody notice. So, cry for help. Strömmen, flight level 110. All luck 9. Humboldt 753. Okay, Bode. Approach to ILS. Our localizer 25. We'll probably do the localizer. Why not? It's gonna be a visual anyway. Strömmen, Bode 11755. That's the VR. Point seven, 262. Okay. Okay, beacon. Mark 2111-2, RLS, localizer 25, 8 Displa, approach tower ground, 108.7. Set. 262. Twice. 8 miles, 3000. RLS decision altitude refers to minimums. That's always good. We need to be aware of mountains. Based out of here. 6,200 on the highest for minimum safe. Based out of Boulder, we want 11755. Set. EME, we are required. RNAV transition, blah 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 blah. Fluctuation on the island. Highest localization. Base turn restricted to max 185. That's fine. Okay, what are you doing? Are you turning? Okay. About to turn. Now strömmen Adrel 230, Bode 630, Takup 220, intercept, fly the localizer in, break off for a visual around 5 miles. Decision altitude for straight in landing, hopefully 434. RBR 1.1, 1.8. We have ALS and all that good shit. Parkup 3500 and 210. Why this say 530 above? Adre, is that? Not here. It says 3500. 3000. 8 miles. Oh no, I broke it. Oh Lord. Oh. So we're gonna do in-flight restart. That'll be interesting. First, some power.
Altimeter setting.
Let's hydraulics.
Ladies and gentlemen, we must restore the decision as the reason to show the same strength as the dangers of using the right position for the seat. Make sure the seat belt is secure as far as you are secure and ready to stay underneath the seats with the delivery and dining belts. Bring on the loose end of the strap to release your seat belt with the upper portion of the buckle. We suggest that you keep your seat belt fastened throughout the flight as we may experience turbulence. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft. Two forward, ladies and gentlemen, we request your full attention as the flight attendants demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. When the seatbelt sign illuminates, you must fasten your seatbelt. Insert the metal fittings one into the other, and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. To release your seatbelt, lift the upper portion of the buckle. We suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight, as we may experience turbulence. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft. Two forward, two aft, and two over each wing. Please take a few moments now to locate your nearest exit. In some cases, your nearest exit may be behind you. If you need to evacuate the aircraft, your navigator will guide you towards the exit. Doors can be opened by moving the handle in the direction of the exit. Each door is equipped with an inflatable slide which may also be detached and used as a life form.
Rest.
Oxygen and the air pressure are always being monitored. In the event of
We have engines.
Oxygen mask will automatically appear in front of you.
All's good.
To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you. Place it firmly over your nose and mouth. Secure your mask firmly.
That's one. Let's get the other.
Although the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing to the nose.
Smooth milling. Take it. That's gonna be a visual return. Oh yes. Pick off. Give us your. Come on, baby. Hell yeah, and one. Trust. Maximum.
To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the red cord, only when leaving the aircraft. If you need to refill the vest,
flight writers won't do much now, but why not? Give me 210. Level change, altitude 10,000. Heading slate. Now, give me something to work on. Okay, we're gonna go back south. Start 16.
We strongly suggest you read it before takeoff. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask one of the crew members. We wish you all an enjoyable flight.
There, that's fine. Realign these bad boys up here. Leo Lamper, please, thank you. give it attitude. Awareness unicorn, no shuttle 1011, in flight emergency, visual return, awareness. Dual engine failure, that's cool. Oh, attitude, we're back. That sucked. We planned the flight so well. Same shit itself. Oh, bother. I give it auto throttle. V1 and up. Yeah. I guess we can go old school again. Furnace. Next. Give me something to work on. Arrival. Nope. Give me just the approach. 09. 110.3.86.0. Did I say? Oh, you're done, dumb shit. Not in trim. I need that pad in my face. Thank you. Compass heading 150. Okay. 110.3. Minimums, don't care. Probably CATC 232, okay. Right there. That's fine. Do I have an NDB? Really fine. Heading to south, should be good. In it. Yeah, no. Legs, no. Just fucking go away. Yeah, let's fly. Heading. Compass says due south. Hello. Correcting. We get back up to 10,000. Good slowly. VFR, Boeing 737. Okie dokie. Yeah, 10,000, you bad boy. That's a fantastic first time at Fatsim. A while for me to remember how to do the in-flight restart. It's been a few years. It's been 7 years. Wow, that's a long time. See that hand flying skills has degraded a whole lot as well. 100 feet off altitude. Yeah, boy. Yeah, buddy. Chasing the vertical speed needle? That's not intelligent of me. Stay at zero. Stay at zero. Stay. Good boy. The thing is, the compass says 18175-ish. 180. Yeah, this should be good. Actually, I think I see Trondheim over there, in the horizon. Torture will stop soon. Lesson learned, don't click reboot on that gizmo thing. Okay, this is annoying. Manual flying, manual drops. Figure it out, figure it out. Yeah. Why am I not? Did you not get the memo? There we go. I'm visual. I'm gonna put the altitude on. Yeah, okay. Why not? Help out a little bit. Probably need to descend to 6,000 or something. Awareness should be out to my right. On 9.9, thank you. Speed. This should be right behind one of those hills. Yep, I'm moving back. Yay, that's freaking awesome. That helps. 10 degrees more to the right. Unicom emergency NAS North Shuttle 1011 inbound visual runway 09 approximate IRCIX inbound negative RNAV negative NAV. Good thing it's visual. Unless I have air conditions, I'd be screwed. Hey, autopilot works. Get this back up. Yeah, just put the lights on.
Cabin crew, please prepare for takeoff.
Get the bleeds. APU is supplying the cabin. Auto fail. Standby. Back to auto. Schedule descent. That's pretty much right. Yeah, this is all screwed up. Landing weight. Oh boy. All kinds of shit. On, off, on. On the lights on. Keep the APU on. The lights back on.
Cabin crew, doors on automatic. Cross check and report. Thank you.
Tim still thinks we're on the ground. That's cute.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign. Please return your seats and keep your seatbelts fastened. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign. If you haven't already done so, please stow your carry-on luggage underneath the seat in front of you or on an overhead bin. Please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt. And also make sure your seat back and folding trays are in their full upright position. If you're seated next to an emergency exit, please read carefully the special instructions card located by your seat. If you do not wish to perform the functions described in the event of an emergency, please ask a flight attendant to reseat you. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Smoking is prohibited on the entire aircraft, including the lavatories. Tampering with, disabling or destroying the lavatory smoke detectors is prohibited by law. If you have any questions about our flight today, please don't hesitate to ask one of our flight attendants. Thank you.
I'll take a shortcut. Værnes Unicron, North Shuttle 1011, left base, runway 09, Værnes. Oh, my landing weight, what was that again? Approximate takeoff weight was 49 tons. Approximately right there, it should be. I fly, thank you.
Cabin crew, please prepare for landing.
More confusion. low enough. Yeah, it's a visual. Ernest traffic, no shuttle 10-11, short final, runway 07, correction 09.
Nei? Get the fucker off. You're screwing everything up. God damn it.
Approaching 09.
Yeah, shut up, I got it. Check. Landing. High correcting.
400.
Yeah, shut up. Yeah, whatever. Cancel.
300.
The hell is going on with the textures?
Minimum.
I think it's very wrong here.
100. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10.
Max manual. A rate is earned.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Destination Airport. For your safety and comfort,
it's not the destination airport.
With your seatbelt fastened until the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. This will indicate that you have parked at the gate and that it is safe for you to move about. Please check around your seat for any personal belongings you may have brought on board with you, and please use caution when opening the overhead bins, as heavy articles may have shifted around during the flight. If you require deplaning assistance, please remain in your seat until all other passengers have deplaned. One of our crew members will
be traffic number 1011 vacated runway 09 at Charlie.
And the entire crew, I'd like to thank you for joining us on this trip, and we are looking forward to seeing you on board again in the near future. Have a nice day.
It's coming back here. Yeah, we're gonna go straight in 31. That was a hell of a flight. Thank you. That was a clusterfuck. Closest approximation. Jesus Christ. Yep, survived. Engines are on. Oh, there we go.
Cabin crew, doors on manual.
Sets everything in place. It's completely fucked up. But all the failures at once. It's nice. Let's get ground power. There we are, cold and dark. Reset to start. It's funny. It's pathetic. Flight emergency, dual engine failure, total shutdown, visual return, awareness. That's something for the logbook. It's bedtime, I think.